This is breaking news on WDSU.
And the breaking news that we start with at 4 students at McMain School Uptown were evacuated after a bomb threat earlier today.
Inspired NOLA officials say they called police when the threat was received.
They tell us that law enforcement determined everything was safe and students were allowed to go back to class. In a statement, officials say the safety of students and staff is top priority. And now the source of the threat is still under investigation right now.